We will now demonstrate administration of a Mark-1 kit with a training device. The training device is activated in the same manner as the actual auto-injector, but it contains no needle or drug. These training devices are available from the manufacturer. First, remove the Mark-1 kit from its sleeve. Take the smaller auto-injector from its holder, which is marked with a number 1, and firmly grasp it in your palm. Make sure that the yellow safety cap is removed. Press the green tip at a 90-degree angle into the outer thigh. The device will activate when enough pressure is exerted and the needle will extend. It is appropriate to inject through clothing, ensuring that there is nothing in the pocket that might block the injection. Thin people and children should also use the thigh injection site. Use your non-dominant hand to bunch up the muscle to provide a thicker area for injection. Hold the auto injector in place for at least 10 seconds to allow the injection to finish. Remove the auto injector and massage the site for several seconds. Place the first auto injector in a safe place away from you or the patient. It may be easiest to stick the needle into the ground or bend the needle back on a hard surface. Take the larger auto injector from its holder, which is marked with a number 2. Firmly grasp it in your palm. Make sure that the gray safety cap is removed. Follow the same procedure as with the smaller auto injector for administration, but use a slightly different area of the thigh. Remember that the outer thigh is a large area. There should be plenty of tissue for 6 injections should the need arise. After use, it is suggested in the package insert to bend the needles against a hard surface toward the auto injector and pin the injectors to the victim's clothing. This helps rescuers to know how much antidote has been given. Move out of the contaminated area right away and try to find medical help for yourself or the victim.